for the achievements we have really realized with GT Bank is that they are reliable and very fast. Their services are very fast.
For past years, there are sometimes maybe even if you want to go to the bank, you can see that even the transport you will pay or distance before you can be able to access your money. Maybe time may even trip you. Maybe you can even lose that business. But GT Bank, I say that their branches are enough. That is number one help.
Your short stay in Base for the last 2 years have definitely built a lot of trust between your institution, financial institution, and your clientele.
The advantages we have here is Parafeni, as you know, is a crossroad. It's a trading center, and having such banks here is very good and is very helpful to not only to the business community but to the civil servants around here. I mean, we have access to loans and other facilities, and also your social corporate responsibility has been taken care of by the bank.
If you look around for revenue, you will see GTB signboards, you know, and it also beautifies the place. You know, we are growing up and we need every assistance. So if you go around Banyul and you see things and you come to Farafeni and see them there, then eventually it is even changing the perspective people have about that area.
Mr. Alassane Ajabi talks about the prospects of GT Bank outside the Greater Banjul area.
The prospect of Guaranty Trust Bank in Farafeni and the provinces generally is great because we are reaching out to the community. We have reached out to influential leaders of the society, like the chiefs, the alcaldes in various areas, and then the commissioners also. We have reached out to all of them, and then they have been selling our product and service to their people. As a result, we are witnessing massive inflow of people coming. So to answer your question, I would say that the prospect of Guaranty Trust Bank in the provinces is really promising.
The branch expansion strategy of GT Bank has proved to be a worthwhile venture, as Aissatou Jawara explains.
We've really benefited from this branch expansion because it has increased our customer base, it has also increased our deposits, and also it has enhanced our service delivery to our customers.
We believe we have enough spread where we stand today, but we will not hesitate to expand if the need arises. However, we will continue to push alternative channels to continue to take banking to the doorsteps of our customers.
GT Bank employs and empowers the right people, creates and maintains open systems, and continually reinforces the team spirit. GT Bank maintains a focus on the needs of their staff and makes sure they do not lose quality for quantity. Its core values with respect to its employees is that extraordinary organizations make ordinary people extraordinary.
The bank has changed my life in many ways, in so many ways. You know, as a Gambian, I was, it's my first major employment, you know, since I left the university. You know, I was living abroad, I came back home, and Guaranty Trust Bank was the first employment that I picked up, you know, in the Gambia. And over the years, I have seen a lot of positive improvements in my life. I was able to progress through my career. I started as a banking officer, but today I'm a senior manager of the bank within the 6 years. So that has actually been a tremendous achievement, you know, for me. And the experience that I have actually accumulated over the period, you know, has been very great, you know, because today I can proudly say, you know, Guaranty Trust Bank has actually added, you know, more value in terms of my knowledge, you know, experience and capacity.
GT Bank is driven by its core values and seeks to create a friendly and welcoming environment that nurtures team spirit and excellence in the individual.
The bank came with very well-defined goals and objectives, and this was passed down to all its employees. For a bank that came into the market, and before he opens his shops to the public, to have engaged his employee, in training for 3 months before throwing them out there to attend to customer, it signifies purpose.
We started the training school in August 2001 for a period of 6 months. It was an intensive training because we were taught some basic banking subjects like basic accounting, elements of banking, and financial statement and analysis. At that time, the founders of the bank, their belief was that you don't need to study banking to become a banker. The training taught us basically everything about life, spiritually, mentally, physically. It taught us how to manage people. They even taught us how to eat with fork and knife. So it was basically everything that we needed to know.
For Guaranty Trust Bank, corporate social responsibility is a key component of its business activities. The bank believes that giving back to the less privileged residents of its host's communities is a prerequisite for the overall development of the country. This belief has been a driving factor behind the bank's support for various initiatives in the areas of healthcare, education, and sports. Pa Aliyu Ndao tells us about GT Bank's corporate responsibility initiatives.
What Guaranty Trust Bank normally does, we identify various areas where we could really make a difference. Now, over $8 million has been spent in the last 10 years. Some of the notable ones are SOS Children's Village, which is in Bakote. We have given $25,000 over a period of 3 years. Now, with this $25,000, we manage to upkeep a family, ranging from paying their school fees and all the basic necessities that they do. And that is really to intend to give children that chance of, you know, bringing their standard of living up to standard.
I would like to thank Guaranty Trust Bank for the sponsorship that Guaranty Trust Bank has offered SOS. Your sponsorship has ranged into the amounts of $8,500 per year, and you have supported SOS and the GT Bank family, because there is a GT Bank family house at SOS for 3 years, which we really would like to thank GT Bank for.
Also, we have also intervened in the St. John's School of the Deaf, which is in Carnifing. That also, we have given them learning materials and assisted in various areas where they can improve their learning. We have also helped in Heart Foundation, that is a charitable organization in Sinchu Alaji, where we have helped them to have water supply, which was a real difficulty for them, which they've identified, we've intervened, and also we have given other necessary donations to them. Also, another area of intervention was the Gambia for Goal. In terms of sports, Gambia for Goal was also, we thought that it was wise to get involved. We have given over $4 million, that is $4 million over a period of 4 years, which we have been really assisting the Gambia for Goal to be able to uplift the Gambia football team to higher heights.
Gambia for Goal is a committee created by the Ministry of Youth and Sports to help in financing of football. When the World Cup came to the Gambia, the president challenged Gambians for Gambia to qualify in the World Cup, 2014 World Cup in Brazil. But to qualify requires a lot of preparation and requires a lot of money. And the ministry and the FA, the Gambia Football Association, realized that they cannot do it alone. So as a result, Gambia for Goal was created to raise funds to finance football. And we tried to get a lot of partners, and we needed a bank partner to contribute $4 million a year. And GT Bank came up to our call and became the bank partner of Gambia for Goal, and thereby contributing $4 million over 4 years, $1 million a year to cover football.
Also, the other social responsibility we have done is the Birkama Hospital, which we are doing currently to coincide with our 10-year anniversary. We've adopted one of the wards that is the children ward, which we are rehabilitating. We have spent almost $0.7 million on that project, which is ongoing at the moment. Another notable one is the Operation Save the Baby, which is championed by Her Excellency, the First Lady. We have also sponsored in 2010. We have given to the first-born baby in 2010.
Operation Save the Baby is a charitable organization that is championed by the First Lady, Madam Zainab Jammeh. And its main purpose is to help the maternity ward of the RBTH, and also assist in complementing government's effort in supporting the health sector. Every year, we give prizes to the first babies of the year, and GT Bank has been a constant figure in that venture. They've been sponsoring various categories of Operation Save the Baby, and we really appreciate that.
Guarantee Trust Bank has very much been involved with the public sector. Even what we have done, we have a separate desk which look after some of these government interests. And some of the notable things that we have done is we are involved with the GRA, which will help government to collect taxes at no extra cost to the taxpayer. So this is something that we've been pioneered, and it's been going on very successfully. So this is part of the things that also Guarantee Trust Bank has done to add value to some of the tax collection, knowing fully well that Gambia is a tax-based economy, and we have been doing it very well so far.
Well, definitely to a certain extent, it has reduced the pressure here that we used to experience, the congestion at the GRA offices, because there is an option for taxpayers to go and pay to the bank.
GT Bank maintains a culture of excellence and goes to great lengths to ensure that their customers are satisfied at all times. Their core values are hinged upon professionalism, integrity, and superior service delivery. For these reasons,
the bank won the Bank of the Year Award by the Gambia Chamber of Commerce and Industry in 2008. And in subsequent years, the bank has also featured as a nominee in all the years. The bank also won the Employer of the Year 2011, awarded by the Social Security and Housing Finance Corporation, which signifies that we're responsible employers and we take the welfare of our employees with utmost importance.
GT Bank wants to dominate the banking landscape by being the first bank of choice in retail and commercial business. In terms of profitability, GT Bank aims to be number one come 2013. As GT Bank celebrates its 10th anniversary, it looks forward to bringing even better services to its clients in the coming years.
Welcome to the future, Guaranteed Trust Bank.
Guaranteed Trust Bank. Wouldn't you rather bank with us?
We care about the things you care about, and we can make it happen for you. We aim to please the beat.